Hi everyone, my name is Chris Woodard and I am a senior iOS developer at Axsoft Incorporated. Welcome to my course, Using SQLite in Your iOS Apps. SQLite is a fast, reliable, and flexible embedded SQL database engine with a C API that works on iOS, Android, macOS, and other operating systems. In this course, we'll build an app that uses the SQLite engine for a data cache, and we'll strive for independence by calling the SQLite API directly from Swift instead of using a third-party library or system framework. Some of the major topics that we'll cover include prototyping SQL queries in the command line, executing SQL queries with the SQLite API, writing and using custom SQLite functions, and working with SQLite in a multi-threaded environment. By the end of this course, you'll know how to write your own SQLite caches for your apps and use some advanced features of the SQLite engine. Before beginning this course, you should be familiar with Xcode, Swift 3, and operating in the terminal command line. I hope you'll join me on this journey to learn SQLite with the Using SQLite in Your iOS Apps course at Pluralsight.